maybe it's too blurry as we get into tonight. I'm not looking at any kind of accumulating snow. We've been wearing the 7-day forecast. Now my radar showing that we do have two light showers starting to stream in from the west. Got another system just off to our north and west as we continue to push these in. The further north and west.
Investigation is now fully underway in France, and the Ethiopian delegation
is a pretty good one.